own.
No, I hate it.
Hello?
To the left. Get over.
You wanna play Overwatch?
Rudy! Oh my god!
What the fuck was that pin, bro?
Hi, Rudy.
pretty high.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Comp. Just doing a live stream because you wanted me to.
Yeah, you took a while, so I just... My dog was playing, one of my started dying a lot. And then he had to go eat, so... That one. And I can't even touch the Overwatch, bro. I fucking pressed X on Overwatch, and...
So you wanna play Overwatch?
Overwatch, carry you. I mean, play with you.
No, bro, my luck with teammates is not good.
You said you needed
a carry, okay, yes. Hey, you're just the right person.
I don't promise me carrying you.
If you don't, you won't get that blowjob that you asked for.
How? What are you streaming?
Oh, Shadow Defense.
Hey, I remember when I was streaming, and I said the N-word, and then I said, Natasha, burning like the Jews, heart chasm, and then you started laughing, and I'm pretty sure it's on stream, and I'm pretty sure I just said it on stream too. I'm just like, I don't have anything else.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, fuck.
Oh, really?
Hmm.
I said that I told Aiden. Okay, so, oh my god, that's so old. I remember when, we first started playing Ark, like, you, me, Josh, Fernandez. You know who I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
And Moises. And
Moises?
Yeah, Moises had it.
No, he didn't.
Is it, I have a screenshot of him, it says Moise 31. I think so. We all had it, right?
Okay.
And, and we all played. And I remember when Aiden gave us the almost 400, the 400 CPs, remember that? And then,
to who?
Yeah, to us, when we like we first started playing Ark and we took the PC to the beach and you got it killed and we were so pissed at you. Remember that?
Yeah.
Oh, I have a picture of it. I just found it. I was talking to Josh.
My gosh.
I was talking to Josh and I saw a picture and I said, and it said, look what Rudy did. And I was like, wait, what is this picture? And then I remember.
I wonder what happened to him.
Hey, Rainbow.
He does?
Yes, I told him like a long time ago, I told him to get Rainbow so I can. And he finally did, and he played with Anthony. He was with Anthony, and this one time Anthony, like a while ago, he asked me if I have to train him on Rainbow, and I was like,
bro, train?
Yes. He asked me if I could train him, I was like, I'm not good at this game. Like, just do it, come on, show me some tips. I'm like, fine, I'll do it. I just got this game I wanted. Okay, alright, I'm playing McCree. I'm playing DPS. I just got the Sherlock Holmes skin.
How did you get it? What?
That was my first skin when I came back.
Oh, our team came back.
Oh, I'm happy boy.
What skin you got,
Sherlock Holmes?
Oh, that one? You like that?
I don't care. I don't like the skin. I like the gun.
Just for that yellow... Oh, God.
I like the gun skin, okay, bitch?
The gun skin.
Yes. And I have gold. I like the little style on it. I like how it looks, okay? I'm gonna use it because I like the gun. I don't care if the skin's bad or not. I like the gun. That's all that matters because that's the only thing I can see.
Do you know what time Dad's making the...
No, Lotto, I do not. life insurance policy. We're probably gonna lose this game. And drop to freaking mid silver now. Fuck, I messed that up.
No.
We need to push back a little bit more.
Tomorrow I watch the TV fit, motherfucker.
Oh my god. Who? Oh, I just got saved from my teammate. There's still a tracer.
I forgot to tell you what I was going to say, is that I told Aiden that we could play Ark.
Right, today?
No, like, we could play Ark, like, anytime. Because I pair offline now, and he said, dude, that's actually a good idea. And I said, if I tell Rudy, he's going to become an addict again. And then we will start laughing.
Why?
Because you become an addict of Ark. Am I wrong?
No.
I love this little red riding hood.
That still didn't get him? Bro, my boops today are horrible. That's actually bad. I died from the most bullshit way ever, bro.
Rudy, if you let me play.
Oh, that was a waste of all.
If you let me play.
No, Lalo.
No, listen. I'll only get on for the event tomorrow. It's not gonna be long.
That's only you're gonna be on for tomorrow.
Oh, fuck you then. No.
You think you're gonna play after the event?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what I. Yeah.
Bro. That's what I was trying to say, is that when Steel Wave comes out, I'm gonna have to go against, I'm gonna ask you guys if you guys can play custom games, because you guys are at least the best people I know I can train with. And I'm about to have Aiden and Nita at the enemy team, because they're scary. I need to train, and then I'm gonna solo queue my first 10 matches and see how that goes.
In Rainbow?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have it installed.
No, like next season.
Oh, next season? I'm not even gonna play that much.
Oh, so you're gonna play next season?
Yeah, I'm just gonna play the new ops.
That's a sad dude.
in a few rank matches and see what I get into, then I'm done. Well, let's go find your username.
Oh, I'm a friend offline.
Yeah, I know. I kind of invite you.
Invite you. Do I have to make you leader? So we won't go against high flat.
Your place for this season?
Oh shit, no. Oh, I can play anything. I'm flexing. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna play McGree. No, no, cancel. No.
What happened?
I didn't want to flex. Not now. Not ready for that. Okay, there you go. Because if I do bad, I can just go Junkrat.
Oh, you're trying to take Junkrat from me now, huh?
Junkrat, I have Junkrat's golden gun. Shut the fuck up.
Okay. That doesn't mean shit.
Okay. You remember when we fought for Sledge and now we don't even play him anymore?
I still play him.
I play him sometimes when I think he's useful. Like, when the top of the objective is like, you know, like
wood.
Fucking wood.
Yeah. That's only good for him.
Literally.
Or I just go Buck. One of those.
Buck doesn't have frags anymore.
No. Oh shit. Holy sh. Yeah, you're right. What is this? Oh, Genji Ball.
Yeah.
I thought it was the dash shit.
Fuck's a dash shit.
Oh, you kill people with the dash, it's a one shot, and then you get your ult. It's just crazy, bro.
Oh my god, that guy deflected so early.
Oh, big bro.
I wasn't trying to kill you.
That wasn't me though.
Goodbye, bitch. Why? Who's Rudy?
There goes that guy.
Rudy.
I dashed my screen.
Yeah, I got 4 kills. I'll fucking go. No!
Definitely.
Okay. That's what happens when I get cocky. I am security.
Oh, what the damn.
Damn, that was a creepy segment. Oh. I love Genji Ball. I don't understand how David doesn't like it. It's so fun. Alright, Rudy. Why should you do the 360? Do the 360. That's fucking tough, Cody. Wait, what are you playing? DPS?
Okay. Healer. I need to get that shit up.
Why healer? It's just the worst job ever.
I was playing Widowmaker yesterday. I wasn't doing that bad.
Damn, boy! Stop passing that shit to me, yeah?
Take that shit back, I don't want it.
I'm trying to get someone off guard. It's not working, bro.
Oh!
Oh, it worked! Oh damn, you're getting crazy. Oh, buddy. I love this game, man. I don't know why.
Easy dub.
I didn't have to do anything.
He went to the gulag, don't worry. I went to...
What, Rudy? I fucking love what you just said. Uh-oh. Oh man, that was funny. That was too funny. I just hear, I win these and then I just hear body drop. Oh, that was funny. Deflect, deflect right now. Deflect right now, what are you, oh my. You're supposed to deflect when you see the ball going right short to him. That's stupid.
No, you're supposed to hit it.
No, you're supposed to deflect.
No, you're supposed
to touches him.
No.
Yes.
That's so bullshit, bro.
Is your only...
Bro, I swear to God, this only happens with me. All of a sudden, they want to pass it to me.
It was me. I flicked it.
Oh. Trash, trash.
Try that if you died using your ult.
Fuck off.
Dude, remember when me and you were like right next to each other? We did like a crazy ass fight, like.
Oh.
Remember that?
Yeah. Then I killed Sergio for some reason.
Remember when Needed, it was just me, you, and Needed, and you, me, and me and you did that fight, and Needed's like, what the fuck? And then someone else just dies instead of us.
Mm-hmm.
That shit's always funny. I remember one time we killed you, and he was like, you guys are so mean. And we're like, you act like we tried. We didn't even try to kill him, we were trying to kill each other. We should do that again, you know? We should do what they're doing right now. Oh, they couldn't compete. They couldn't do what we did. They could never compete. Oh, that was funny. That was too funny.
I just missed two more Genji skins. And I can't get them.
Are they the... the ones we have to go to BlizzCon?
Yeah.
They're BlizzCon.
It already passed.
Go to BlizzCon number 3. In the game?
No.
This fucking queue is taking forever. Oh, it's
because
right
your DPS.
Literally no one plays this game, it's just fucking dead. I personally like this map better than Chamber. Rudy, which side are you in? So I won't kill you by accident. Are you in front of me?
I don't know.
I think you're in front of me. I'm the one.
There's like this
right
guy
now
in front of me.
Oh yeah. Oh. Man, I was coming to me! I'm tilted, I'm actually tilted now.
Oasis.
You do better against higher ranks than you because you don't have dumb teammates, right?
Mm-hmm.
Don't I get less elo because I'm going against lower ranks? Is that how it works? Or is that how it not works?
I don't know. This game changed a lot ever since I went a 1 year hiatus.
I hope I have my aim spot on. She was in a game chat and be like, fuck you, fucking nigga.
No, I'm live streaming.
Then I'll go. I'm just kidding, I'm probably not gonna get heals when I see that. And I need my heals.
Who said I won't heal you?
Oh yeah, I forgot you're healing. Dude, I forgot you're on my team. Crouch spam!
Lucio low? Okay, we got him. They got a Bastion now.
Hondo's low. Sigma's low?
He got shields.
Fuck you, Bastion! Fuck you, bitch! Easy? They don't have to try? Like literally, didn't have to fucking try. Bash is low. I'm not.
Oh!
I don't know why I'm talking about it.
I'm gonna contest that. Back.
I'm at 69% on my ult.
I'm 79.
I could be doing better.
I almost booped that motherfucker. Almost 92.
Dude, he's so low! Lucio's one tap, bro. I'm just gonna go for the tank.
Oh, there's a Hanzo on your left.
I know, but I'm about to get Sigma. Got him. Agnes is a little bit off. But I mean, not that bad. I mean, I guess it's decent for me not playing this game for a very long time. Kraken's one tap. I'm gonna push him.
I swear to God, if this motherfucker gets a freaking lucky ass headshot, I'm backing out now.
I wish I could make my sensitivity faster. Like TP, you know what I'm saying? You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, back in bed. They're gonna be pushing from one. Ah! I needed that kill drop. Sigma low? Never mind, Hanzo just fucking killed me. Birdie, you could have booped Hanzo from killing me!
I was too busy saving myself! That was a horrible ult.
For mine?
No. Divas.
Oh, I forgot. I can't forget him out of team. Okay, man, is Ryan mine dead? Alright. We need to get Sigma. Moria below half.
Oh, let's not push. That Bastion is just sitting there. Lizzie. At the back on a health pack.
I got Moria. I got Hanzo. Bastion about to die. Bastion dead.
Sigma, no, less than half. Ah.
Come back, he heals.
Alright.
Oh, got Lucio.
Oh, but Hanzo just... I was about to ult, but Hanzo got a fucking clean shot on me. I didn't even see him. Hold it. Or not. Sigma low. Alright, I'm looking at my senses. This feels so fucking low. It's at max!
It's like Destiny.
Oh. Hey, Destiny 23D. What aim assist is in?
I don't know.
Oh my god, dude. I really hate this in Overwatch.
No, when Destiny's worse.
When I play Overwatch, and then, or if I play Destiny, and then I go on a game that I have, like, max sensitivity, like fucking Warframe or something, it's fucking ridiculous. Warframe has some, like, PC fucking sensitivity.
Oh my gosh, I'm getting penetrated by that freaking Bastion.
I'm about to die.
Bro, that Bastion's new to this game. No wonder he's playing it.
What? Yeah, just let that happen. I saved someone's life. I'm getting. Oh, you booped them and I stunned them at the same time. Nice, nice. I did. I'm doing so bad right now, dude. I don't like it.
They rezzed him again. My God. Reiner has shatter.
Ryan is fucking one tap, bro. Legit, he's one health. He tried, I fucking challenged him. I'm like, oh. What are you trying to do, bro?
I'm gonna bully this Bastion.
Arigati, bitch!
Bro, that Ryan is so stupid.
Genji's so low!
One of their teammates left, and it's a tank.
I ran into it.
You're a healer yourself, and you have your own balls.
And he died badly. So leave her. Get off of her head. No, Honda switched to Genji, right?
I'm pretty sure. Oh, that Bastion just shreds.
I killed Bastion Moria. Right, one tap. So is Genji.
No.
You just soloed to me.
And he didn't solo. He got me too.
He's so low.
Oh, we still didn't cap it?
They gotta hide me! That's fucking me! Easy, dog, easy! Did you?
Yeah. Gay.
Gay trash. How do I leave? Ah, the first game!
Ooh, loot box.
Oh, can you check your... You do? my god, you're 1790! Oh my god, you're already in gold! How'd you derank? You're already in gold!
Mm-hmm.
On your draw!
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna play bad. But you're higher level than me.
I am? No way.
Aw. Of course you knew, right? Really? I'm pretty sure you have more golden than me, right?
I only have 3.
I have 4. I'm just kidding, I have 3 too. But your 100 levels higher than me. You should like it. We're going to get every 100 levels.
You got McCree, Junkrat, and what?
Hanzo?
Hanzo.
And I was either thinking of getting Genji, Zarya's, or fucking Lucio's.
I'm probably gonna get Junkrat's next.
Bet you only did your placements at fucking hit Junkrat and you still got him over.
Bro, I won 4 placements in tanks. Wait, no, tank, no. It was DPS and I was in silver still.
I won 3 games last season and lost 2 and I got placed in high plot.
Okay.
I got 2,900.
Gay.
So if I win 4 games this season, I might hit
Diamond.
Actually, I do rank a little. I went to like 2,600 because I can play with you guys.
Nice.
So I mean, I might get placed in 2,600 or a little bit higher. If I win all 5, then I might get Diamond. If I went all 5 for healer or tank, because I haven't played anything with tank or healer, and I was still like 2,000. I was at tank, I was 890, I think. So if I win 5 games, I hit diamond on tank. And if I win 5 games on healer, I get diamond and healer. DPS, I doubt it, because I suck at DPS, you know what I'm saying?
AIDS. Oh, what's one character? It's Somber, isn't it?
Bro, I know something funny.
Hmm.
Okay, so Aiden won 4 games, right? Okay, look. When we stopped playing, me and Aiden were plat. Like, we were in plat.
Okay.
And I won 3 games, and I got 2,800. I think that was too high. I think, like, 2,800 something, right?
Okay.
And then Aiden wins 4 games, right? And we were both in plat. He gets 2,560 something. and then he was like, "That's gay." And I said, "I'm just better." And, yeah. That's literally what happened. I told Aiden when you said that's what a carry plat looks like when he died to the storm.
No, you told him?
Yeah.
You got what?
So salty about it.
What did he say?
He's like, "Yeah, but I don't see him anywhere near plat." And I was like, toxic. I told you did, and you started laughing. It's okay, I'm gonna carry plat too, right?
Nah.
Oh yeah. Okay, so and you did also fucking told Aiden, "Shut up, you carry no, not carry plat. Shut up, you're trash." And then Aiden wanted to go eat. And then I was like, "I'm trash too, right?" And then I kept on telling you to call me trash, and you never did, and I was sad. So I killed myself. You know what I'm saying?
No, I do not.
Because I'm playing with him last night. And she got a kill, bro.
Out of how many games?
You know how she started at level 2?
She's level 18.
No, she's level like 5, but Chest 2 kills.
Yeah.
And her brother was playing for her, and her brother was literally shooting everything. She killed all of fucking what's his face's dad, Yid's dad.
What's Yid's dad?
The dragon.
Dragon.
Yeah.
Why is it his dad?
I don't know.
What is it, Skinji Ball?
Skinji Ball. Why wouldn't it be? We should play Apex, Rudy.
Yeah, I'll play tomorrow.
Why tomorrow?
In Shoki, I don't know. Probably after I hit plat for DPS and healer.
I don't think that's ever gonna happen.
It's gonna happen.
Like, how many games you gonna have to play?
Like, I mean, seven in a row for healers.
It will happen because you get more elo because you're going against high rank people. Imagine we go against Pats now. I mean, what would you do if you go against GM, Rudy?
I can't. No, I'm silver.
What happens if you go against Diamond?
No. Can't either.
No, but like, you get in gold and we go against Diamond.
Oh, I don't know. Sad face.
Oh, what happens if you like... What happens if
you yeah, wait, never mind. I already played against a Diamond.
What
if me and David.
Obviously, this is how we go against Masters.
Rudy's gonna beat the big set.
I like there's 30 plats.
Whoa, Rudy? I'm the only silver. Oh no.
No, there's another one.
He's trying to get carried, huh? Just like me.
I forgot that I was playing Tracer when I also stopped. Like, I was like a worship Tracer, you know what I'm saying?
One trick Tracer. Ooh.
I was actually pretty good at Tracer, I'm not gonna lie. I just fucking pulled the flank and I just went ra-ta-ta-ta. Cause with Tracer, she's fast, you know what I'm saying? So I can like, move my thing a lot faster.
Nah, everyone has the same speed in this game.
No, but I can dash.
That doesn't make them faster.
No, like I could dash whatever
go to places
I can, like,
faster.
I can circle them and they can't shoot me. That's what
you
I'm
can
saying.
Only use 3 dashes, but you can't circle them.
I can. If you use them wisely. Bro, I play like a bronze. Leave me alone.
Oh my gosh, that bitch.
I'm already on site. Rig low.
Bro, I hate Symmetra mains.
I fucking hate the mains.
Oh, that too, but like, Symmetras are annoying.
Dude, I was fucking fooling them.
Oh, dude, fucking hell!
My team is fucking shit. Yeah, I don't even have a golden bag. I shouldn't have been having a golden bag. I fucking Tracer for crying out loud.
That motherfucker just keeps on running.
I'm just fucking charging my ult.
Almost have my ult.
Dude, I'm fucking with this hog. I like how that didn't even touch me.
It didn't really touch you?
It didn't touch me, no.
Oh my gosh, Hammond.
What is doing so much damage to me?
I why can't
him,
we just capture the point?
One tap. Oh, that was funny. I'm legit doing. I dropped that shit, bro. Their whole team is fucking shit too. They can't even fucking. They kill me with a projectile.
Stop running away, you little pussy!
The match is almost dead. Did they nerf Trace or something? She feels like she does a lot less damage. Like seriously, bro.
I'm so low.
Her damage is so low. Her damage output, bro.
Fuck off from my dick! Bro, our teammates are bad.
Dude, I haven't even died! Well, besides one. Dude, I'm legit just charging my ult for the third time.
We legit had a perfect chance to capture the point.
Oh my god, I only died for fucking Hamid's fucking ult. It's the second time. I'm about to die again.
Lucio so low! Lucio is so low! Okay.
How are they not dying, bro? Our team, bro.
We cannot cap! This isn't even a hard map to capture.
Bro, I'm just doing all the fucking damage, Junkrat boy. Is it a main now? I killed Brig! I'm about to kill Lucio! I switched to Genji and I do. That was nice.
Oh, that's really bad. Why couldn't you just give it to us?
How do you see him?
Just pray to God mercy's good enough to heal you guys.
Ah, they solo teamed me off, bro. Oh my. Ah.
Almost had halt.
A team, bro, a team. Do something, please. They didn't have a hit on my thing. I really have to go Reaper.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
There's a Winston in each control.
Shut the fuck up.
They're just telling me to come back.
They're probably gonna dive. I'm not gonna even lie.
I'm gonna fucking wait. Well, yeah, they just have to capture it. And if we win this, we actually win the game because I get a. We have a tip off.
Junker yeah, they're a dive.
You're a fucking dumbass, Hog.
Why would you push?
Is it dumbass?
They're gonna be on top of us, or on you. So just leave right now.
Oh, dude, they try to fucking. Come here, Hog. I got my ult charge. That was all me, bro. That was all me, bro. That was all me, bro.
There's still a hammer. I think, yeah. That's
all me. I just got all gold because of that. Fuck you. All me, bro.
Hammond at the back. He's leaving now.
I need to get some altars. Hammond dead. I'm going for the second take. Oh, you're a dumbass. Alright, Colting dead.
Mercy. Ah, oh, fuck.
99. Got ult. Where are they?
Royal Hog is probably gonna use his ult.
Got Echo.
Or Winston's gonna die. Oh no, he pushed back.
I Briggs about it. Right for both healers. Oh wait, I got both healers.
What? Why is it mine? Oh.
I'm just carrying our team right now.
I got their Lucio. They're about to capture it. No, no. Oh, fucking hell. Yes, thank you, Mercy.
What the fuck's happening, bro? All me, bro? All me? That's literally all I have to say. I'm on a 20 player kill streak. That's all me, bro. All me? That shit was all me, bro.
Only have two golds and one bronze.
Game blues pack. Rudy, let me play.
No.
Yeah. You've been playing since.
You're like, yeah, the microphone. Seven. I was like, no. Oh, this is a party time with you, dude.
Huh?
You've been playing since.
Because I had a mic the whole time and I said, no, I was in the party with you.
No.
And they're like, he thinks, and I was like, he's like, nice super blossom. Like, hmm. I got shot on this roll. I got shot color. You can't. I'm doing 15-8. No, they weren't even good. I thought we were gonna lose that.
Same.
I honestly thought we were gonna lose that.
Bro. I got scared from that Rohog. He was using his ult.
Yeah, I was already on point. I saw him and I hit him and I started fucking doming him and I got all my fucking.
What if I finger you?
The fuck is wrong with you?
Shut up, you swear like you've never done it to me at Sparky.
You just said it, I never done it.
It's, you have.
I'll be back, I'm gonna go use the restroom.
No, I need.
I'm back. I'm gonna go watch this play.
Rudy, you there? Rudy?
I'm back.
Hey, look, you're back at 1800.
I'm getting carried by a friend.
Not to fucking toot my own horn, but that was literally all me, bro. Why is it so slow?
It's not third person.
Oh my god. It's so fucking slow. Okay, apparently I can't dash again. Or slice. Bro. I dropped a 20 bomb. I only had 3 deaths that game. 3. And they're all a tracer. And I died to fucking. The fucking panic balls. 3 times.
I can't slice again?
No, you can't. That shit's stupid. I don't like it.
That actually fucked me up.
That did fuck me up too. GG though for the enemy team. Good stuff, Rudy.
For what?
Healing and not dying when our Mercy died?
Oh.
Dude, the first two times you ulted, I never got affected by it, even though I was right next to you. Stupid.
I was like, what? Die.
The first time, I died to fucking
a mine.
I don't know what the fuck. Yeah, I died to a mine, and I heard you, Lucio, so I run straight in, because I thought I got affected by it, but nope, I fucking was still at normal health, and I died. And then the second time, I was near a mine. He placed the mines when you activated your ult, and I didn't even get affected by it. I was so pissed, though.
There's someone on top of me, and that's you.
Oh, you're above. Oh, I'm above you. I did
I killed you.
No.
Oh.
I didn't let me dash. I legit spammed L1 and it didn't let me die. Anybody want to take a six? Or until you get a gold at least.
Yeah.
You think we can do it in 3 more games?
I think so.
I mean, you're going to get platinum and shit, and you're only silver, so I mean. I bet you lose barely any elo and you gain more, right? Because that's how mm-hmm. it works, right?
I think so, it should.
Hey, that's literally what happened to me and you, but we survived. Remember?
Bitch, don't try that shit on me.
Ready to play now? Oh.
What the fuck happened?
That was dope. Alright, let me get on top of you. Where are you? What are you right here? Move out the way! Oh, okay. That's a gun here.
Oh. I didn't even know it was me.
Uni, me. Hey, think I need the flag? Okay. You think we're finding the skill match game? Just taking longer?
Probably. I don't know why it takes so long.
Hey, do you know that guy?
Which guy? Oh.
That guy. You get it?
Yeah.
No pun intended.
Indeed. Why is he going back?
No!
This guy's on crack.
It's KO also.
Nice!
I wanna say KO. Also. TP.
Okay, ooh, I like this map.
Oh, this time it's not a human enemy team. I think we're going against higher and higher people already. I don't like it. Should I go Reaper again? Is this a good map for Reaper?
Well, if there's high ground, yeah. You could jump on them.
Go soldier.
Oh.
Oh no, wait, I know who to play on this map.
One trick, Widowmaker, Shulkin.
Yeah, I was gonna do that, but actually, I'm sticking with Soldier. And then I'll switch to Junkrat or something. Something at this high DPS. Bro, if people don't know how to play Reaper, you're fucking stuck at the game. Or Junkrat.
It was me and Needed. We had a player was playing Bastion. He didn't know how to play Bastion.
They got a Reaper. Enemy Reaper.
They have a Ashe. And it Hammond.
I'm about to kill that Teeth myself. That Teeth is so whoa! They just killed him.
What I the
killed,
fuck
I
just.
Ash, bitch. Killed their 16 bits to Mexican, bitch. Mercy's low! Kill that piece. About to kill. Oh my god, I'm right in their team! About to kill Mercy! I'm about to kill Mercy! I'm about to kill Amy! I'm fucking insane! Oh, that was all me.
It was.
I killed the whole team. I practically did 100 damage to all of them, bro. How do you feel? I'm shooting ass mother. Oh my gosh, she's shooting at me too. She sees me. I don't like it. I don't have a clear line
of sight. They have a Reaper now.
No, they've been having a Reaper.
Oh. He's half.
Alright, Mercy's dead.
That was a waste of ult by my part.
Yeah. Well, mine? Yeah.
Not mine. But I could get it fast either way.
I practically got a few kills. Bro. I got the hang of that shit. They're playing stupidly, that's why, dude.
They're coming from the left. Or one of them is.
Hitting me, bro. I legit shot a rocket at her and she still survived it. Whatever. Now they're gonna push hard because I died. Damn.
Oh.
Told you.
He's teabagging. That Reaper.
Fucking Battle Mercy, bro. I'm only dying because I got pushed by the whole team. It's a bit Battle Mercy over here, bitch. I'm flicking from the back.
Oh, here comes the Battle Mercy.
Oh my god! Mercy's dead! Mercy's dead! And they just res with this guy.
Yeah, how does it feel like getting teabagged, little piece of shit?
I killed myself, bitch. How does it feel? Oh my god, why isn't her tracer not doing anything, bro? She's useless.
They got an echo now.
Dude. I just want that. Triple kill, bro! I clicked on that fucking hammer. Oof!
They got a Junkrat and a Winston.
That was fucking nasty, or they've been bro.
Did they have a Winston before?
No.
Okay.
Winston's below half. Time is low. Dude, that fuse is about to die. Okay, there we go, boys. Good fucking shit! Ooh! I actually didn't expect me to be this good at all. I thought I fucking suck at this game, boys.
No, you're good at every game.
No, I legit thought I was gonna fucking lose, like, at least 3 games in a row. I'm probably gonna lose because of me saying that. Guarantee it, watch. I expected me just drop bronze or silver badges all game, bro.
We're gonna lose this game.
We're gonna lose the game because I said we're gonna win it.
No, I'm just saying, reverse psychology, bro.
No, we're gonna lose this shit. What?
No, we're gonna lose what? It. Yeah, we're gonna lose it. We're gonna lose it bad.
What?
I said we're gonna have the most epic play ever.
And then we're gonna fucking lose. I already hit him with my fucking rocket. Why are you playing feral when I'm a hit scout?
Oh my gosh, Mercy, really?
That widow.
The Mexican taco.
This fucking shit is ass. Not Todd, brother.
Oh shit!
There you go. Her is so low, bro. She's so low. Can we have like a Reaper or something, bro?
No, you fucking whore!
Bro! Get off! What is Tracer doing, bro? She's literally the worst in DPS. Go fucking.
Fucking whore. I'm so low!
Bro, my team, bro. Tracer! Do something, bro. Literally shit. They're not meta anymore. They're just all charging me, bro.
Oh.
And the focus is me, because my group or the other DPS can't even do shit. Oh, our other DPS! Do something! Save this camping point, I actually do damage. I just charge my ult.
I got Widowmaker.
Oh my god, why is the healer not even healing me, bro?
Oh my gosh, our teammate just left.
He's shit, bro.
What was it? Two of them left!
Our healer and our tank.
Both of our tanks left, holy shit.
Fucking shitters, bro. They can't even do anything. They're worse than things. And our tracers have shit too.
soldier on me. How are we winning still? You know what? I'm not complaining.
I got their mercy, bro.
What is the team still doing in the high ground?
I told you it was low, that Ash was low. But our dumbass tracer can't even do shit.
She failed.
I have two gold medals.
I got two gold, two silver, and one freaking bronze.
I bet you have gold ejected time. That's what I don't have. Gold healing and gold ejected time. I outplayed Ryan. Tactical visor activated.
Real, oh my god, bro. That Bob booted me up and actually killed me. Our chairs are so bad.
It feels like a 1v6 in it. I mean, 10v6 in this shit.
I'm gonna
go talk to the chairs here.
No, I didn't mean that.
I'm not even talking to anybody.
I'm about to message this motherfucker. I just texted the tracer.
What'd you say?
That he's bad.
I mean, you're silver. I bet you're gonna talk more shit because you're silver.
I don't care.
Oh. Well. Well.
This never happened. Right?
Oh, Saints Row the Third. Saints Row the Third.
They remastered came out with the remaster a few days ago.
Rudy, I'm throwing out our tracer skill right now, okay? So, you're back.
Okay. Sure.
Mande.
Thank you.
cap.
Sit down like a normal person.
Am I a normal person, Miss Bryant? No! I'm black.
So Marty, I'm gonna go eat.
I don't even know if he's here.
Alright, hello?
Where do you think that he's gonna go eat?
I have to cancel the queue.
Hmm?
I said I have to cancel the queue. So how's Saints Row? Saints Row.
Fine.
You know I play Saints Row?
Oh, I didn't know that.
You didn't know that?
Nope.
Okay, which one did I play? Let me check. I beat the whole game.
I've played all four of them. Actually, played the more main four ones. I didn't play God, Hell, and
I played Infinite Second Son.
Okay, what's that to do with Saints Row? Confused.
Oh wait, wrong one. Never mind.
Yes. No shit, wrong one.
I played Saints Row 4 though.
One of the worst ones in my opinion.
That's some good water. Very good water. Were you still streaming when he's AFK?
Yeah.
Wait, he streamed it on. Oh, he put his Instagram on there. What a freak. Let me see. Really, I'm sorry. I love you. Should I play comp by myself?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck
if
it.
You have Vita's luck and play better by yourself than with Rudy.
I was fucking popping off.
Or just, have better teammates than when playing with Rudy.
Dude, I was carrying my team. Two games, bro. Actually, no, three games in a row. I carried my fucking team. And Rudy was there.
Rudy was there just popping me.
Bro, I had the most stupidest DPS last match with Rudy.
I heard.
She dived and died. Every single time. And I don't even think she got a kill the whole game. Rudy had silver kills. That's how you know that DPS didn't even do anything.
How does that mean I know that she doesn't do anything?
She had... Rudy had... a fucking... silver damage and silver healing. I mean, not silver healing. Silver damage and silver kills.
Are you taking your outside?
Huh?
Are you taking your outside?
I didn't take you on outside. I just died because I was drinking water. My energy ball. I got it for me.
Did
you
have Bing
then? Bye,
reality.
What you said.
Play a bit.
Yes.
Remember when you gave us PTs in 908, right? A blue one and a red one. And I named one was called Canine Blue and the other one was called Blood Tampon.
And wait, what?
Remember when you gave us PTs and me, Rudy, Josh Hernandez, David and Moy had Orc and played in a tribe, right? And you gave us tames, and Rudy got them killed. Do you remember that?
Mm-mm.
And then we all got pissed off at them, because you killed Kana and Blue.
No.
To a level 1030.
No.
Well, Rudy got a level 400 PT killed to a level 1030.
It's not surprising.
Was it?
I heard someone's mic getting unmuted.
Rudy, was that you?
Or is that gay Lalo? Or is that Aiden being an Aiden? I guess we'll never know. Find out on next episode of...
Bum. What's up?
God damn it.
What's up?
Where's your brother at?
He left. He went to go do something.
Morgan, I already told you where before he went.
But doesn't Lalo have to leave you too?
Eat before him.
Yeah. Yeah, it's called eating before. Pussies. I'm just joking. Rudy streaming? They could hear everything I'm saying. I'm not. I can't even play. Yeah, until Sunday.
Why you found it?
I'm pretty sure Rudy explained this.
I cracked his phone.
Why?
Because... I don't know.
I do not know how you cracked it.
I just did it because she was being annoying. So then... We were playing outside, right? And then I threw a basketball at his phone.
And then it fell. Smack it out of his hand and...
No, I threw a basketball at his phone. And yeah. What the fuck is that, ice?
No.
What is that? Cup? I hear like... Boing! Oh, you nigga. It's your what, keys? Hey, just keep this between us. Is Rudy good at Overwatch? Surprising? Why not? How about Rainbow? Shit. Well, not anymore, at least, but he used to play that game every day. How about Apex? How about Apex? Is he good? What other game he plays? Sergio's, he only plays Brawlhalla. Oh, no, that's, Moises. How about Warzone? You don't have it? They do fly crew. Where's that mother? Who the heck is this?
Who was it now?
Fuck. What have you guys been doing this whole time during quarantine?
Your mom?
This is... Imagine still seeing your mom jokes after 5 years. Could you imagine that, Aiden? Yeah? Well, surprisingly, some people still do. Right.
Imagine being back for a really play every fucking day.
I don't play Fortnite every day now anymore.
Hey dude, you asked him if you can play Fortnite.
Well, that was for the when?
Every day.
When?
Every day.
No, I don't. I play 2K. You guys could see. You guys, Rudy, don't I mostly play 2K now?
Yeah.
They don't believe me. You told?
I already fell watch.
I'm still have to eat.
Tell me if I can 1v1 him on this game.
Prepping the food. Prepping.
Preparing.
What is
prepping?
What is game on for a
It's not prepping.
Demanding that we work together in the future.
What do you want a 1v1 in the one, Lalo?
In that game.
In Overwatch?
Yeah.
Okay.
Overwatch. Right now. They don't take the show. But you keep the mic on.
But end the stream.
Why?
Really keep the mic on and he plays.
He wants it. Martin, he wants him to end the streaming, so he doesn't.
Rudy, throw it.
So there's no proof that he gets his asshole.
Rudy, don't end the stream. Rudy.
Can I won't.
So are you gonna? Is he gonna 1v1 me?
Rudy, would you be surprised if I beat him?
You won't.
Oh, right, I think that's yes. I haven't played Overwatch in so long, but I got dang it again, like in one game. Oh, let's do this.
Rudy, what are you doing?
It's so slow though. I hate it.
You could literally just fucking go right there. Hurry up for end this thing. Don't fucking do these things. They're gonna think it's
so him. So who am I wanting, you, Rudy, or him?
Where the hell is... Where is it?
Rudy, join me. Or should I just join you?
That's what you could have done, I told you.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna join you.
End the stream.
He really wants to end the stream.
Okay, end the stream.
You're not ending the stream.
I don't. They're gonna think you're trash. They're gonna know you're trash.
The mic is on. They will know that it's you.
I want to talk to him.
No, talk to who?
Martin.
Okay, here.
I want to shit talk him.
So what is it? Is it when you
shut
want
up. Duo? I'm gonna clap you.
You're not gonna win.
Monday!
Bring that shit for me, you fucking bitch.
Oh, we got a voice.
What? Oh, you're going. Yeah, go do something, Martin. Yeah, better go. Aiden, 1v1 me. Nah, you're trash. Saints Row, I remember that. Remember that one time I went to your house, you were playing that game, and then you shot me with your BB gun? You don't remember that time? Yeah, it was at your... Wait. No, it was at your house. Yes, it was. You shot me in my leg. I started crying. No, you shot me twice. Mm-hmm. Antarctica?
They got real places here? Why am I Lucio?
About Lucio.
Why does my player why does my player not sprint? Or can you not you can't sprint here?
Alright, start again.
Oh, we didn't start it, I was about to shoot you. What the hell is this character? How do I sprint? Oh, didn't mean to do that. Oh fuck. Dynamite.
I'm going easy on you too.
Bitch, I don't play this game. Oh, fuck out of here.
I didn't even show you.
I don't care, I shit it on you. Now who's this girl?
Peter?
Oh, this is a sniper?
Yeah, I didn't shoot at him.
You shot at me, I got low, weirdo.
I was hit firing, and I didn't try to kill you.
Bro.
What do you mean hit firing? You're playing. There's no ADS besides, like, fucking a few characters.
Oh, okay. See, I'm not really sensitivity too slow. No, for real, it's so slow. What is this, a grenade launcher?
Where's this at, Matt?
I can't even aim in this.
Sensitivity is slow.
Yeah, obviously, I could tell. What the f- no. Rudy, I beat him in one round. Dude, what the fuck is your s- I can't control this thing.
You know, you can use your abilities. It's L1.
Rudy, why is sensitivity so slow? Why are you eating a burger?
Because I made burgers, you dumbass.
Upside down. Oh, you're weird.
Tracer.
Tracer. How do I do this? How do I run? Am I even doing damage to you?
I mean, Jeff,
I don't even know what I'm. What the fuck is this? So this game booty. What the? How much HP are you at?
Level.
What? I swear to God, I was just aiming straight at your balls. Okay, this one is D.Va, right?
Oh, it's Samba.
Oh. Wait, D.Va's a real person? What the fuck? I sure... This game's weird. Yeah, see you later. What the... You literally were a ghost. Yeah, you're kind of low, I guess. Genji. Okay, I'm gonna throw Beyblades. I'm gonna throw Beyblades at you. Shut up. I don't care. I don't play this game. What the fuck is this? All you have to do is just juke this shit. What the? Yeah, I don't play this game. I'll be right back. I'm going.
I'm gonna go
do something. Well, Aiden, you're by yourself.
Play of the game. I just, whatever. Only
mopping my room.
Huh?
I said I'm mopping my room.
That's cool.
You wanna mop with me? I play Saints Row. You need it?
What'd you say?
I said, why you play Saints Row?
Cause there's nothing else to do, and cause why not?
But don't you watch anime? There's nothing else to do?
Mm-hmm.
So that's yes. Where's Zuri? You did? Where did Lalo go? Where did Lalo go?
Oh, never mind. You said he's gonna go eat.
Oh, so they're eating right now?
Yes, they're eating.
Chom Chom and Skinny Man are changing. Are you eating?
What?
I said Chom Chom and Skinny Man are eating right now?
Yeah, whatever you said.
I said Chum Chum and Skinny Man are eating right now?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna call Rudy Chum Chum. Let's see what his reaction is.
One v one me, bro.
Arnold's not here.
Oh, what happened to him?
He's complaining.
Oh shit, bro. I eat burgers and it's good.
Rudy, yeah, you're eating that upside down,
like,
weren't
my
you?
Armpit's
no.
Rudy, I feel like my armpit smells like onion, but I just ate onion. Oh no, it's onion.
Okay, Nano.
Okay.
No. That's a big mm. I don't feel so good. Never mind. You don't.
What's
wrong, sir?
Spotify Premium lets you play all your favorite songs and playlists ad-free, so there's nothing to interrupt your flow. Tap the banner to try 3 months of premium right now for free.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I gotta dump my chain sway. Rudy, you ready to you ready to lick
17,
my feet? Rudy, you ready to
20,
lick my feet?
21.
Rudy, ready to lick my feet?
No, shut up already! Holy shit!
Damn, you fucking slut.
Anniversary 2017, 2020, 2019. I do not have 2018.
Hey,
Dan.
Hmm.
You
wanna
play?
Play what?
Overwatch.
Yeah.
Why not? Were you close to diamond one point?
Rudy, I'm close to these nuts.
In what?
In comp.
200 off.
Nah. Your best kill streak is 12. For season 21. Shocking. 21. Oh, fuck. Competitive deathmatch. Let's go do that. No, need to take a shit. My god, oh, this shit is really wants to get out.
You got shit ready?
Yeah.
Well, shit on your character because you're fucking shit. No one can hide.
That doesn't make sense.
I asked your friends if you were good, and they said that you were trash. What do you got to say about that? And you got fucking rage right there.
Oh, she died.
Oof. My circle's small.
Why are you trying back?
Let me do one match of this competitive deathmatch shit.
I'm gonna move one you.
Oh fuck, okay.
You could win, right?
No, I'm trash.
Bro, Lalo got all the chat all happy because he got fucking one win on me. And I lit him.
Which was what?
It was Ash and I was just crouching up and down.
I got Jojo, what you want, son. My dick's small, you work like you know this. Getting pussy, that dicky me, bro, that shit just got me coming. Cause I just fucked a little nigga Jimmy with my husband. I was. You never felt two dicks in your ass, you liar. Are you concerned?
Fries will be done in 2 minutes 25 seconds.
Yo, you being gay? No, I'm already in it.
Really, you're gay? You're already in the gay con?
That was the gay con.
Exactly. You're friends. Except for Aiden. I fuck with Aiden.
Oh, you're gay. Gay. He wants to fuck you.
I never said I fuck. I said I fuck with him.
You say you do want to fuck with him.
I said I. That means
what
I mess with him.
Oh, I hate this character.
Yeah? Are you 1v1ing him? Oh, if you don't win more than... If you don't win one or more, Rudy, you're fucking bad. Because I fucking beat him once. Rudy, so if you at least have to beat him once or more than once. Because if not, then you're fucking trash at this game. And I'm just better than you at in general at just fucking games.
You know he let you win that.
No, he didn't. He left me at 42 HP. Exactly.
You can watch the stream. I stopped
cheating. He left me at 42 HP.
Oh, I kind of fucked up.
Yeah, I'm ready. How the hell did you do that? Alright, looks like we're about time.
This is your main.
Old. Oh shit.
That was clean, huh?
Rudy, you got a nose scope on.
Whoa, you're so low. Ah.
That was a nice lead.
I hate this character.
Were you asleep or did I wake you up?
I was asleep.
Oh, can I hit you?
This is so much fun.
Drop, bitch!
You drop first.
Already did. This is your main, right?
No. the fuck are you? You're George Floyd, bro.
Rudy, you're fucked up. Go fuck yourself. Dude, you're not even funny, dude. That's just fucking mean.
Compared to what you said about COVID so many times.
About what?
All I just said, he's Floyd, bro. George Floyd. That's about
it. I did not say that.
You really farted in front of me?
Yeah, mom.
No, no.
Run out of ammo.
Is this your main?
Yeah, I haven't even played him.
And then a big one.
Oh, almost got up there. Do you even know how to use her?
You're dead.
You know you use her beam when someone's half health.
What the fuck? I don't know how to play you.
Bro, I reloaded for no reason. I didn't even press square. Now what? Now let's go. Ugh. Is this? No. What the hell is this? I'm back.
Bitch, I said right? July?
No.
Fuck you then, bitch.
Alright.
Huh?
Alright.
Alright?
Yeah, alright. Fuck me.
Shut up.
Yeah, that's right, nigga. You won't do it because you're not gay. Wait, oh wait, you are gay, huh?
Yeah.
Hello? Aiden? Martin? I don't know. I didn't want to play him.
I'm Ben.
Martin.
Hi. Where's Rudy?
Here.
Rudy. Rudy.
He was just here.
No, it wasn't.
Yeti Hunter, preferred hunter? What are you doing? Are you trying to get in the cop game?
No, no. I'm playing this Yeti shit.
No, you're trying to get in the cop game.
Yeah, sure.
Play with me!
Play with them!
Play with us!
Play with him!
Get him, Lalo.
You're fucking friendly.
Hey, get Sparky.
Join!
Join!
Join! Hey, Sparky.
How is Rudy in person level 2?
What do you mean, how?
Why is Rudy in person level 3?
I'm pretty sure I'm level 2.
Rudy. Rudy,
Rudy, I get a little bit of time later, okay?
Rudy, boy.
Hold up, let me finish this game.
Look at Sparky's. Look, you can easily
finish. Don't you want to
play comp? Yeah, just let me finish.
Look, I'm fingering his pussy.
You sound like you want to play comp.
I said hold the fuck up.
Sparky, okay. Come on, give me a kiss.
Oh.
Hold.
That's your fault in your end.
There's nothing to hold.
Oh.
I got peanut.
What? Tell him to stop inviting
me. I just won.
Surprising me.
Hey, Aiden. I must have to get on later. Are you gonna join?
What?
No, let me join. No.
Yeah.
Unless Rudy wants to play with her.
Nah, I wanna see.
I'll join.
Nah, I'll join.
I'll join.
I'm the one that told her to get on, so I'm playing. I'm the one that's having sex with Aiden. What?
Am I a normal person, Miss Bryant? No! I'm black!
What's funny?
Did you not hear it?
I'm the one that sent it.
I know.
You probably stole that meme from me.
What meme?
I don't know, whatever you thought you sent it. You steal everything from me.
It was from a post.
Sure,
you dumbass.
But you steal.
Not everything is about you, you little gay faggot.
You know what? Not everything's about you, okay?
Fuck. Who's saying that it's about me, Lalo? You're thinking it's about you right now because you think it came from you, but it didn't.
Because you always steal shit from me.
How is it a giant dog?
Yo, it really sucks. Doesn't feel like.
We fell out of contact, and now the three of us are really back together, and we have planned a lot of projects working together. But the first thing we did, which I absolutely love, we worked so hard on this, is we launched a clothing brand known as Axis of Evil. We wanted to have, like, that rice gum hype beast high-end thing with that leafy, edgy vibe, and we combined them together, and we came out with this brand.
Right now. What
the
fuck?
I couldn't be more happy. Obviously, I mean, everybody has
so
different
tastes.
Everybody's
gonna
get
on
right
now.
But we all absolutely love it. And guys, AxisOfEvil.com. The link is in the
description. Yeah, I'm gonna play you, little piece of shit. I'm gonna fucking penetrate the little shit out of you, little homo.
You guys should want to be running for the NCAA wins. Whoever wins could play.
Wow, that's just not fair, bro. Like, Aiden's just gonna get destroyed.
Alright, Erdy.
Rudy, look, I think I found your future username. Rudy, look.
What?
I think I found your future username. Rudy!
What?
Your future username, Fat Joe.
Cool, Lalo.
Unless you guys want to play Rocky, this is this out of 3.
That, like, if he became number one in his album,
what
that
you guys
he would
do?
Shave off the dreads. Rolling.
Hello? What do you want to do? Okay. Rocky the Scissors or what do you want to
do? No. I don't know.
You guys have the 1v1 each other on Rainbow.
I don't have it.
On Overwatch.
Okay.
Now here's the thing, guys. It was getting close. It was
we're gonna do
like
Apex because that's the game we're gonna play.
But the numbers officially came in, and KSI's album landed at
Pretty's
number
okay,
two.
Apex,
and let me tell you,
we'll
JJ's
that.
Pretty happy about this. He
that was taking so long for this comp game.
Then I started laughing.
On the real, number two is ridiculous for my first soul album. Legit, the army is over. Get ready for me to laugh in the next video. I gotta say, big congrats to KSI. I mean, that's just crazy. A number two album from a YouTuber.
That's legit,
he really is doing it. But one of those songs, you guys remember the wake up call?
Hello?
With KSI and Trippy Red? Like Trippy Red has now switched sides. As a video came out of him hanging out with Jake Paul, where he says this. Roll.
Hey, KSI. You don't want this shit, bro.
You already got the song. You don't want the hands.
You don't want
that's
the hands.
A whole different story, man.
It's me and
Real
Trippy.
Shit.
Yeah. It's
Slut.
Me and Trippy.
Slut. I'm so confused. Why is Trippy Red talking trash to KSI?
Oh, you guys should find each other on Mahalo.
It just makes
there
no
you go.
Sense to me. Like, is this a joke? Is this a prank?
Easy claps. Oh, we've found the game. Paul is
getting I just got off of fucking Overwatch.
In fact, he's just challenging
dumbass. Now dumbass. I have to do this.
Do what?
What does he have to do?
I have to play this comp match by myself.
Started calling out Faye Sensei?
Am I in your team? Are you guys missing your team?
And, who else? Faye Sensei.
Rudy.
He's gotta get it, bro.
Rudy!
What?
Are you guys, are you missing a teammate?
No.
Wait, what? How are you not missing a teammate?
And because of that, everyone thinks he can fight, like, well, he's Faye Sensei.
I think bullshit.
Okay. Bro, he sucks. Like, he is garbage.
Wow. Okay, I just gotta say this, right?
Oh my god, Rudy's not missing a teammate.
If Faye Sensei were to ever get in the ring,
my god, Martin, you left me by myself with these kids. Like, you and I know both now what type of teammates we get.
Wait, are they gold and plats or just silvers?
Just gold and silvers. And, like, a few plats.
I got you in a good game, huh?
Also in the news, now this is kind of sad, it's kind of unclear what exactly
on our own Apex.
Oh my god, I got off right when the thing started. That shit was perfect in time.
Why isn't Hema talking?
I don't know. Perfectly timed, bro. Perfectly timed. Dude. Tell me how the outcome goes. Okay, we'll play with Aiden for a bit, and then you guys have to fight each other in Bahala, and whoever wins, please.
No, we're gonna 1v1 on Apex. That's the first thing
Bahala.
I've proposed.
Nah, Bahala.
I'm not getting on Bahala.
Bahala.
Mm-mm.
Bahala.
Oh, one of our teammates just left. I don't have to lose any MMR. Or SR.
Yeah, you're so smart. Alright, Rudy, got enough hope.
Oh.